Jasper, can you show us how to draw a perfect jack-o'-lantern?
Sure thing. Here's how it's done. First, shape the eyes like this. Next, shape the nose like this. And finally, shape the mouth like this. And that's how it's done.
Mm-hmm. All right, that's perfect. Thanks, Whisper.
What are friends for, right?